West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love.
Wow, Sally, isn't it nice to stay with the Jenicas night shift?
Yep, it sure is.
Oh, boy, boy, boy. Hope sure that made a little jump scare in me, so it takes a look. Lightning, you okay? Sorry, I'm just playing you. Oh, it's not funny, Mater. So it's very unexpected to say this. I sometimes the light monster will be getting you soon as this gas station's closed. Well, good night.
Good night.
Well, time to get home. There's nothing I can be scared now. Well, time to get some sleep, so. And this is always getting passed through. So I am not afraid of Mater anymore. So, this is a relaxing always to be like. The ghost light.
Stay away. The ghost light's trying to eat me.
He's got a little scared of me. Hey, guys, come look at lightning.
Wow, I see.
What?
What? Is that you guys?
We already tricked you, McCain.
Is that thing on the thing? We got no excuses for that, right, Jenica?
Right.
Well, perfect.
Next time we'll be at a base of pranks. Maybe another weekend. Isn't it me? Right, Mater?
Right. Did you hear that, McCain? We won't scare you anymore. I will be your best friend. Best. What?
Good night.
This is all screaming.
With a Mexican girl, nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night